there was a major government-sponsored meeting on the safety of hyperbaric oxygen therapy. And in 2008, they issued, right around Christmas, a study which declared all services, HBOT is safe. We had over 30 years of experience, 30, 50, 60, 70 Navy diving tables about the safety of hyperbaric oxygen. And the culture now in medicine. And the number of clinics, we've been polling the clinics, and already we're over 12,500 success stories.